Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another You Should Play. Today we're going to be checking out Post Void. Now, Post Void is a hypnotic scramble of early first-person shooter design that values speed above all else. Keep your head full and reach the end. Kill what you can to see it mend, get the high score, or try again. The developer and publisher is YCJY Games. Currently, the game is on sale for $2. And normally, it is $2.99. So, as we do with every You Should Play, let's check out the options menu. So, let's go over audio, sound, and music. Let's just crank this baby up all the way, huh? Video, grain on, VSync on. How does it turn grain off? What does that look like? Gameplay sensitivity, let's lower that a little bit. Sensitivity, one, lower a little bit. No FOV. Let's give this thing a shot, huh? Okay. This is gonna be one of those things, isn't it? Yep. Alright, so this is... Oh boy. Alright, this is... Yeah, this is definitely a cacophony of insanity. Why does everything look like it's melting? Alright, let's see here. Alright, so, okay. So I killed the dudes, and... Oh, shit! Okay, we made that. It's one of those. Okay, so this is a roguelike FPS game, and the skull that I'm holding in my left hand is actually my health. I have to then run through, and the thing is, the skull is draining constantly. It also drains when I get hit, and then I have to kill to fill it back up. Now I get to pick an upgrade. Bullets bounce off walls, more shooting, less reloading, more liquid in the pool. I like more liquid in the pool. Next round. Now we can do a little slide too if we need to. A little headshot. Yeah. There we go. Somebody behind me? No. That thing fucking freaks me out. Yeah, there we go. Get wrecked, baby. Can I just keep sliding? How far can I slide? That's pretty good. Get headshot. Get headshot. Into the pool again. Nice. Makes you run faster backwards. Wait, so you'd run through the level backwards? Enemies explode upon death. Change your weapon to an Uzi. Oh, let's try that. See what this does. Yeah! You know what? Yeah, I'm okay with that. I was not ready for that. You know what? I might take the backwards run next time. Fuck! Oh, shit! Alright, let's try it again. Let me try not to kill everybody. I want to make sure that I get at least somewhat far in this. Can I? I wonder if I can... I can abuse that slide mechanic, can I? I probably can abuse that slide. Let me see if I can. Let's see if we go here. This shit's cool as shit, man. Shit. I did not like that. So I can't just... Alright, I made it. Oh boy. Points towards the goal. Change her up into a shotgun. Let's do that. Yeah, I like that. I should have taken the run backwards. I had to think about the running backwards. I thought it was a meme, but this is actually pretty good. Because these guys are going to start chasing up at me, and running backwards is not a bad idea. There we go. One behind me. Got him. One source ago. Reload faster. Let's do that. Oh, shit! What was that? I don't even know what that was. What killed me? This game is so wild. It's over here. Oh man, it's draining. Alright, let's see if we can get past this here. We can get past this. I'm just level one, baby. Kapow. In the pool. Less slowdown when touching enemies. Huh. More liquid in the pool. Well, I actually said idle, not pool, so it's alright. Get out of my face. Shark boy. Yeah, get wrecked. In the water. Bullets bounce off walls. I'll take that one. Nice. Shit. There we go. There we go. Can we get more HP, please? Yes. All right, back to level 4 again. Enemies explode. Let's do the run faster backwards. Huh? What is that? Oh, gross. Oh, gross. Ah, I ran out. Keep getting stuck on level 4, don't I? You know what? Let's do one more run. God, this looks cool as shit, man. Yeah, dude. Nice. Uzi. I shouldn't have changed from the Uzi to shotgun. I should have kept it. You're gonna get wrecked. Dude, this music, this game. I think this guy's gotta make more stuff. It's got like a Hotline Miami vibe to it, but more of like a demented version. I'm loving it. Nice. Alright. Now what? More liquid in the idol. Yeah, I like the backwards. Yeah. That does work really well, actually. Shit. Come on, come on. I'm so focused right now, I'm not even, like, commentating about how this game, this is just so insane. This is so bananas in, like, every possible way. I'm really liking it a lot. Let's do that. Alright, this is what happened to me last time. I didn't know what the fuck was going on. What is that, dude? What is that? Oh, wow. Alright, again, stuck on level 4 once again. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is Post Void. I hope you enjoyed it. It's definitely an absolute experience, I will say that. This is something I'm definitely going to start sinking more of my teeth into. But 4 levels that fast. It's just a run-based shooter, and it's definitely got a style to it. I definitely got to say. So check it out on Steam. It's $2 on sale, $2.99 every other time. So give it a shot. Thanks for watching. If you like the content, go to subscribe. Let me know, and I'll see you guys next time.